patient is the heart of a clinical trial. Data is the lifeblood. Modernizing clinical trials will help to improve the flow of that precious data. Clinical trials often rely on patient-reported outcomes, with good reason. But expanding data sources and types can make patient participation easier and provide investigators with continuous, real-time data. Regeneron's digital biomarker lab is pushing science to improve the clinical trial process. Work begins at the end, answering the questions. What data must be collected? And can digital health technologies streamline the process? If a technology exists, the lab vets and adapts. If a technology is in development, the lab validates and iterates. One trial may call for wearables such as watches to track biometrics. Another may need acoustic analysis to analyze speech, or shoe insoles to measure stride and gait, or even in-home Wi-Fi boxes to track daily movement. Whatever the needs of the data, whatever the needs of the patient, the lab conceives and tests a seamless integration. This continuous, objective, real-time data collection in real-world settings offers the potential to increase reliability and reduce variability, potentially delivering a more positive patient experience. All because the Regeneron Digital Biomarker Lab works to keep the flow of life and the flow of data uninterrupted.